Listen, where there is great anointing, there's not so much noise all the time. Now test this. Anytime that you say hallelujah, see, when the anointing is that great, there's some kind of death silence that falls on the congregation. And when even a pin drops, you will hear. So let us balance it. It's not always about noise. It is about the breath of God behind what you are hearing.